morning, guys. Today is Monday, October 15th, I think, and it is the first day of homecoming week. And I decided for character day I'd be Kim Possible since I already had clothes that look like her. I just don't have the orange hair or the gloves. But I'm going to show you the outfit. I'm supposed to be her. Yeah, I'll roll the clip with my outfit being shown. See you guys when I get to school, and hopefully I'll see other people dress up as characters and I will get it on film. Bye.
Subscribe
to our YouTube channel. No, I'm gonna go. I'm vlogging. Say hi. We're in third vlog. Ain't that right, Megan?
Huh?
We're in third vlog. Tori needs to come over here. They can't see you.
So why would I do that when I already got money?
Okay, yes, the blockade is you will not get past this area. So they're blockading southern ports. Meaning,
go to college.
That troll.
How many have we had so far anyway? Because all I can recall is the...
We couldn't help last Saturday. We couldn't help Saturday.
Okay.
The drive-through thing. What was that?
Okay.
Habitat for Humanity, the Red Cross drive.
I know I did the barbecue and pork.
Oh, yeah.
Hey guys, I just got home after school, and after school I usually have practice, but I had a JAG meeting today. It was a lot going on, a lot. It's just really stressful. It's a Monday, I'm super stressful, I couldn't go to practice today. Our first game is tomorrow, so I have a lot going on. I'm probably just going to end the vlog here, and Tuesday hopefully will be so much more better. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Good morning, guys. Today is October 16th. 2018, and today is the second day of homecoming. Today is tacky day, in which I professionally, I think myself, killed double the scarf, go Tigers, these shades I have on my hoodie that you saw in the video before, this skirt, underneath the skirt is these leggings, then I have these two mixed match shoes and my leg up on one of my leggings part. I'm super excited. I don't know if I'm gonna do Powder Puff, which is Friday. You guys, when I get to school, please stick around if you've made it today too. I promise you this week will be so much more fun. Even though my Monday wasn't as good, I will get more footage today, I promise, guys. And I'll see you guys when I get to school. I'm doing it. We're in second block.
Which one circle is bigger?
You gotta keep PG-13. We're in third block. What paper? I didn't really vlog today. Who? Hey guys, if you can't already tell, it is the third day of Spirit Week, and today is Pink Out Day, so I'm wearing my breast cancer necklace and this long sleeves pink shirt, kind of pink bracelet, my other one sort of kind of pink in the middle, and I'm wearing my pink Clemson hat, go Tigers, and yeah, so that's what I'm wearing today. I'm not going to make this super long. I will see you guys when I get to school. Oh, and by the way, my tennis game yesterday, I vlogged it, but I don't know if I want the footage to be for my vlog channel or my main channel. But anyways, we didn't win. It's hard to explain, but if you are on my vlog channel, then you'll like get it. But yeah, just make sure you check out my vlog channel, and I'll see you guys when I get to school. Bye. Say hi, Deja. Stop running away.
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
I'm vlogging because I have not been vlogging that much today. I'm the bus now. Good morning, guys. It is day 4 of homecoming week. I'm going to have to talk really fast because I'm kind of late. Today is decade day. I think this is sort of the 80s look in a way. Shades, scarf, hair, pants. shoes. Yes, I kind of just put something together because I didn't get home till really late last night for my tennis game. I did really, really good. I got player of the game, and it was so much fun. So today I'm going to be taking guys along on another school day. So yeah, I gotta go, but I'll see you guys at school. Bye. We're in second block. You have to be on, y'all. David's not beside me.
I don't do it. I go
Megan isn't here. Hey guys, I just got back from school, and just to clarify, I did not vlog a lot today, and I'm really sorry for that. I think I'll update you guys a little bit more, or if I don't, then this clip will just probably roll right into Friday. Good morning, guys. Today is October 19th, 2018, and it is the last day of homecoming week. I'm really glad this week is over with because it's been pretty busy. But yeah, today is spirit day. My school colors are red, white, and blue. I just have this scarf tied around my neck, these shades, this like royal blue shirt because our colors are royal blue, jeans, red sandals, if you could see them. So yeah. Hopefully a lot of people dressed up for Spirit Day. A lot of people probably did. They dressed out for Pink Out Day, if I didn't say on one of my videos. I'm not sure. This week has been like super, super tiring. But anyways, I will see you guys when I get to school. Bye.
Oh, this is my song right here. Yeah, I gotta be quiet.
This is perfect for me to record this. He's reading. I don't know what Shariah is doing. I can't find Alexia. Walking to the Powderpuff game, if you can see me.
Y'all had y'all time in the last 2 or 4 hours.
I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching this homecoming week video. If you stayed till the end, thank you. Check out this channel. Check out my main channel. I just got home. Homecoming week was pretty fun, but it was really busy as well. I'll see you guys in my next video. I gotta use the bathroom. Bye.